This is the NFL, and we are live from beautiful State of America Stadium in Chuckie, South Carolina. The Carolina Panthers are warming up their last week's kill on their sidelines barbecue pits as part of their pregame ritual.
My pregame ritual is a lot different, Grim. It usually involves filling out accident reports and telling the paramedics what I may have ingested in the last 24 hours that could have caused projectile vomiting and projectile diarrhea while falling down the staircase or an elevator shaft, depending on the stadium.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Brooklyn Invaders take on the Philadelphia Eagles. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
To the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Fred, you can't handle this. You can't handle what I've got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. Watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And he scores! Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim!
It goes right through. For that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
He stepped on a pop gun and blew out his flip flop. Not to mention his insides. Wasted away again. No, no.
First and ten. The Roy Graves dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic for the duration of the play. I know that's typical of all NFL play. He could go all the way! For ten! It's a touchdown! You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Oh.
see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Wow! Like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse!
And it's first and ten. First and ten. And the defense jumps offside trying to mutilate the QB. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and ten. Point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten.
Let me tell you.
some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked out? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Up 7 yards. And that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
Yeah, I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first, and that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can anyone really stop the clock, Grim?
Short pass. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Grim? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine? And who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill. To stay with seven crazed defenders coming after him. That's not easy. Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
First down and six.
Ah.
second down and long. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Third down and forever. Oh, he did not see that coming. The man pass finds its target, a pickup of 6 yards on the play. First and 10. Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Void rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask another. Take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Man, what a hit that was. And that'll bring... And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it. Bring up second and one.
One, two.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means they can wrap up the other half and save it for later.
Caught for the first down. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offensive mark.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's on those palm on the green. Like a haiku.
They want more points, and they're going for two. Plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
The kicker's gonna have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery...
Home field loss for the Eagles. Man, that can't feel good, Junior.
Yeah, I know the feeling. I've been married twice.
What an exciting mayhem bowl. Hard-fought, bone-breaking in a close game, but only one can be champion. Both teams should hold their heads high, though. What a class.
Look again, Grim. They've already went ahead with their ritual beheading of the losers without waiting for the commish. Ah, he's gonna be pissed.
And let's cut to the Mayhem Ball MVP. Once again, the folks at Evilisan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. Are we off now? All right, whose turn is it to buy the rounds?
It's Junior's. I bought last year.
Hey, screw you. Everyone knows it's your turn. You're a lying pansy.
I could have sworn I paid last time.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're...